lovely green place called Maharashtra Nature Park, and I'm in the amazing company of Dr. Latoo.
Hi.
Dr. Latoo is, as you know, one of the best, foremost and most famous botanists and botanical professors in India, I would say. So I'm so excited I'm here with him, and we're going to be learning a lot about these amazing tree species. Standing under the cool shade in the heart of Bombay, such a lovely green lung, so huge. I really want to know more about it. Doctor, can you tell us a little bit
definitely.
About it?
Definitely. We are at Mahim Nature Park, commonly known as Mahim Nature Park. Actually, it is Maharashtra Nisarga Udyan. And somewhere in 80s, this land was the first filling land of Mumbai, where all the debris of the city used to be dumped here, which include everything. From household to everything, and almost the entire land is about 45 acres of land, and completely filled with the different type of materials, household material, even waste and debris and all that. Later on, it was thought that this should be used, and the very famous bird scientist Dr. Salim Ali, he initiated the issue, and they thought that this land should be converted, and then they started filling the land and thinking about having a nature park over here. The work started somewhere in 80s, and 83 to 85, the land land was filled with the soil, different because the lower strata of the soil is completely saline. It is not possible to grow anything over here, possible to grow anything. But with the filling of the lanes about 2 meter thickness of the soil, they divided the entire area into 4 sectors. The place where we are standing here is the amphitheater area, and the office is very near, close by. Then we have other areas, like the pond is there on the right hand side. Then we have a trail, nature trail, then a small area meant for the fruiting trees, and then we have nursery and medicinal plant area. This park is basically meant for education and not a entertainment park. So normally people, especially the students, they are allowed with the permission, prior permission and all that, and they, when they come here, they really enjoy the nature, and it is really a great thing that in the heart of the city, which we call normally the cement jungle, we have such a beautiful greenery within the area.
Such a wonderful story about Mahim Nature Park. Did you know that just under us was actually a landfill, and now it's transformed into this beautiful green, amazing expanse for all of us to enjoy and learn from? Just amazing.
Right to 10 years back, they planted small saplings of the plant, and now they have grown up and almost becoming like a jungle. Nowadays we talk a lot about these Miyawaki and all that. I can say it is almost like Miyawaki only.
No, but this is a natural jungle.
Yeah, natural.
So you can actually walk through. Wow. All this is in the heart of Bombay. Can you believe it? I'm 10 minutes from BKC. And